Hello, we are in economics class in fourth level of ESO, and in this class we are going to work about the market equilibrium exercises about the market equilibrium. First of all, when we must solve a market equilibrium exercise, we have to do several questions. First of all, we take the values of the corresponding equations. For example, if income, taste, price of the product and price of the product, like this, but I wrote in red and don't seem so good. And second one, exactly, function of technology, expectations, price of the product, and costs, overall cost of product cost. Okay? Second one, we match this equation because in the next image we can see the point A at equilibrium. The next is that we determine the value of the price with this match. And finally, with demand exactly, we calculate the quantity of equilibrium. This value. First of all, we see the price of the product of the situation of equilibrium, and finally the quantity. Okay. For example, if we have this demand and this, and the exercise say income 2000, taste 1000, technology same, and cost, expense, renta, gustos, tecnología y costos. Okay. Now we will solve this exercise, and after I do in the blackboard. Okay. Okay. We are going again. First of all, I carry on the value to each equation. If you remember, income 2000, this is the demand equation and supply equation. You see, and second one, we match demand and supply, and after we obtain the value of the price. With this price, I turn to the equation and we could see that in demand with 10,000 units, and by supply, same situation. And finally, this is the image. Okay. Any question?
I don't understand.
What's the problem? When you do understand this kind of exercise?
I don't understand anything.
Nothing. Okay. When we have a exercise like this, first of all, I could put this equation or another equation. For example, demand income plus test, for example, or demand real income test the election of the demand or supply. This is the problem. In every exercise, we put one demand equation and other supply equation, but this isn't the problem. Second one, I put the value of income, taste, technology, or product cost. In Spanish, renta, costos, tecnología y costes de producción. And after that, we catch every value and carry on each equation. I know that income is in demand and test in demand. But technology or laboral cost in sub.
Always.
Always.
But the.
Because you remember in the 3 or 4 videos before, we could see that demand is function income, renta, taste, gustos, price, the product, precio del producto, and price of other products. And always, always.
We have to know what they mean, the letters, or we have only to do the equation.
No worry, I put each equation. This isn't the problem. For example, if you can see, two income, or that's a problem. This is the mother of the.
Yes, I understand, but you know.
In every exercise, I always put the value of income, taste, technology, or seek. Okay. I don't know. Sorry. Anybody? Any question?